The Bishop of Bunyoro Chitara Diocese, Right Reverend Samuel Kahuma, opposed the creation of Kapyemi Healing City based on sectarian tendencies, denouncing hypocrisy and corrupt tendencies of some political leaders who support cult leaders.
The creation of a healing city based at Kapyemi, that one I am opposed. I am not changing. And for this we agree with the chairperson of the LCY that walking that road will bring us trouble and we should stop.
During joint prayers held at St. Mary's Kagadi Catholic Parish, Monsignor Peter Kaberenge, the Episcopal Vicar, Kagadi Vicariate, castigated leaders who fuel tribal and religious divisionism. He advised leaders to follow the visionary leadership of President Museveni, who spearheads peace, security, democracy, and prosperity.
But there he is.
Kagadi is developing rapidly and it does not require counterproductive people. President Museveni has always condemned sectarian tendencies based on tribe, ethnicity, race, and religion. I'm happy that the president can recite prayers and quote the Bible verse, which means he recognizes and respects religion. Politicians should not take us backwards because of their own unknown intentions. Pastor Majezi Ibrahim, the chairperson Interreligious Council Kagadi, and Sheikh Isingoma Muhammad, the Chibale District Kadi, and residents accused the Kagadi District LC5 chairperson Ndibwami Yosia for allegedly fueling corruption in the district through the sale of jobs and spearheading the creation of the healing.
The Kapyemi Healing City, and we came together as five religion, whereby we have SDA, born again Catholic, Anglican, the Muslim community. And we thought it is not right. They want to create Kapyemi Healing City without a consultation. And they cannot put one faith. And according to the Constitution of Uganda, it says there will never be any administrative unit which is created basing on religion. And even they didn't consult us, we only heard them. And the chairman of LOC 5, Mr. Ndibwami Yosia, he accepted, he wrote a report and he took to the Minister of Local Government. And we wonder, to our surprise, if the Minister of Local Government, Rafael Magez, he had accepted the document.
Our brothers, in this kind of joint prayer, to pray for our leaders, especially the corruption which has become rampant in Kagadi District and the whole country. We have also joined the prayers to celebrate the independence. Because with some of our members did not attend the national celebrations. So the prayers have been so wonderful and have been so peaceful.
The accused LC5 chairperson, Kagadi Ndibwami Yosia Bahunga, denied the allegations of supporting the creation of Kapyemi Healing City. He further noted that the District Service Commission is an independent entity which cannot be influenced by the chairman, LC5.
I believe this should be emulated by other religions, so that the Kagadi is at peace. Otherwise, I'm available in case of any talk. I'm available. I'm a God-fearing gentleman, and I believe that all people of Kagadi need to move as a team. We need to move as one. We need to keep united for the good of the bigger Kagadi that we all.
Story compiled by Andrew Misinguzi for the news.